Welcome, race fans from across the world, and thanks for tuning in to us here in Brno to watch the MotoGP Grand Prix of the Czech Republic. The skies over the track are clear, and the latest weather reports are telling us that temperatures will be as expected for this time of year.
We'll be right back.
podium finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé now, but first, let's have a quick look at the final standings for the race. This third will be a real boost to him. It confirms he's competitive, and the 16 points could be crucial.